May we speak English? You ready?
Yes.
Okay, could you please introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Eric. I'm 9 years old. I'm in class 201B.
Hobby is something you like to do. What do you like doing? Dancing, riding a bike. Okay. We're going to have a few questions and first definitions. Okay, I'm going to read you and you need to guess what is it. Okay? You can see a police officer here. You can get medicines in here in the corner. Medicines. Beauty cards, draw, yes, you can catch the train in this place,
station.
You can eat food and coffee with your friends and family,
mm-hmm.
You can send or receive letters here, send or receive letters,
post.
Okay, you can go to this place when you get sick. When you get sick.
Hospital.
Okay. The next one. Tell me this. What can you do to help your pet?
I can feed my pet. I can give my pet a bath. And I can take care of my pet.
Yes. What can you do with other people? Moms? You have two moms? Three moms?
One.
I have my mom. Teach.
I can teach. Ride bike.
Teach my sibling.
Teach my sibling. Ride bike.
To ride a bike. Next.
I can hold my sibling.
My sibling and?
I can help my mom.
Okay. Could you please name transport the goat on water? That's all? Can you get on the ferry with your motorbike?
Yeah.
Yes. Can you get on the ferry with your car? Yes. Okay. Can you ride on the ferry in Vietnam?
Yeah.
Where? In Hanoi? Here, here's the cinema. How can you get to the school?
Go stairs.